In the inspector, click this little diamond next to rotation.
Marcos.
This little diamond on the bottom right of your clip. Click and drag the number next to rotation angle to rotate your image as many times as you want. Uh-huh.